Newton's first law is described as an object in motion will stay in motion, and an object not in motion will stay still.
So, for instance, this train has no forces acting on it, such as gravity, applied force, and a normal force, so it will stay still for the rest of eternity, but unless I apply a force, such as my handy-dandy stun stick. Now, because it's in motion, it will stay in motion forever by Newton's first law, unless, of course, another force acts on it, like this watermelon up here.